quite a crowd today. Thank you for being here. This is not an easy day for many people in this building. Leadership changes are never easy for our country. My pledge today is to make this change as easy as I can. There'll be no wrecking, no undermining, and no sniping. I've never leaked or backgrounded against anyone, and I certainly won't start now. Our country deserves better than that. I want our government and our country to succeed. I always have, and I always will. Of course, the government wasn't perfect. We have been a government of men and women, not a government of gods walking upon the earth. Few of us, after all, entirely measure up to expectations. The nature of politics has changed in the past decade. We have more polls and more commentary than ever before, mostly sour, bitter character assassination, poll-driven panic has produced a revolving door prime ministership, which can't be good for our country, and a febrile media culture has developed that rewards treachery. And if there's one piece of advice I can give to the media, it's this: refuse to print self-serving claims that the person making them won't put his or her name to. Refuse to connive at dishonour by acting as the assassin's knife. At this, my final statement as Prime Minister, I say, I have rendered all and I am proud of my service. My love for this country is as strong as ever, and may God bless this great Commonwealth. Thank you. Is to make this change as easy as I can. There'll be no wrecking, no undermining, and no sniping. I've never leaked or backgrounded against anyone, and I certainly won't start now. Our country deserves better than that. I want our changed in the past decade. We have more polls and more commentary than ever before, mostly sour, bitter character assassination. Poll-driven panic has produced a revolving door prime ministership, which can't be good for our country. And a febrile media culture has developed that rewards treachery. And if there's one piece of advice I can give to the media, it's this: refuse to print self-serving claims that the person making them won't put his or her Quite a crowd today. Thank you for being here. This is not an easy day for many people in this building. Leadership changes are never easy for our country. My pledge today, government and our country to succeed, I always have and I always will. Of course, the government wasn't perfect. We have been a government of men and women, not a government of gods walking upon the earth. Few of us, after all, entirely measure up to expectations. The nature of politics has changed.